Okay, here's another look at the multi-grass stone fruit tree. That's it for now.